Fluorescent slime is not only fun to play with, it's also easy to make. All that's needed is about 20 grams of polyvinyl alcohol dissolved in some hot water, some borax-based activator solution, and of course a suitable fluorescent dye. In this case I use rhodamine 6G for a very bright and intense orange fluorescence. The borax activator solution is then added dropwise to the PVA solution under continuous stirring. The mixing process takes quite a bit of patience but is quite rewarding in the end. What's happening here is that the borax basically bridges together multiple PVA molecules to a polymer. The slime exhibits non-Newtonian properties, which means that its viscosity depends on the stress put upon it. Due to the use of rhodamine 6G, the slime also exhibits fluorescent properties. Check out the main video on my channel for more detailed instructions.